Hi, I'm Shweta. I'm from Bombay and I am volunteering at Soul Cafe. Since I'm on my career break, I thought of giving back to the society. And the first thought that came to my mind was to volunteer in a cafe. It's really amazing to volunteer in Soul Cafe because of many reasons. Soul Cafe is promoted by Spiti Eco Spare, which believes in a lot of social issues, you know, how to very sensitive to the nature, how can you make difference and give back to the society, how can you be a local wherein you are an outsider. And there are many different ways that Spiti Eco Spare has brought a lot of concepts in the in Spiti Valley, and I think that is a great initiative from this organization. My experience with Soul Cafe so far has been really great, because when you choose to volunteer in such places, you have to give your whole self. You can't be here as half-hearted. You belong to a place where, you know, there are a lot of things which are in discrepancies. Doing your bit will not make you happy, but also support a lot of locals here. So with all dedication, we work here, we make sure that we make a bit of impact, a positive impact on the lives of people in Spiti Valley. My experience with Soul Cafe is amazing because of the common cause we support. It's really great to meet new people every day, hear their stories, know their experiences, and to also guide them to, you know, how to go about the country and how to go about the city. And I think it really gives you immense pleasure. Simultaneously, I've also learned so many various dishes, you know, local dishes to be specific. So my top two suggestion for the people who are traveling to Spiti Valley or Khaza is that whenever you come to such places, make sure you eat in local cafes like Soul Cafe, because it supports the people, the livelihood of the people here. For example, in Soul Cafe, we have a chef who's a local chef, who puts all her efforts in giving best of the dishes and the cuisines to the tourist. Second suggestion would be to use less of plastics, because we still see a huge amount of plastic intake in the city, in the valley. And it really harms the nature and the mountains here, because being a very difficult place, it has its own issues, and plastic adds more to it. So whenever you come to places like Spiti Valley or Khaza, make sure you carry your own water bottles or your own mugs instead of buying the mineral waters here. Make sure you travel with care. Make sure you don't harm your surroundings and you don't harm the nature with your travel stories. And do visit Soul Cafe. It's one of its kind. You get a different vibe. You get a local cuisine. You get a lot of stories here. And that's about it. Thank you.